Dear participants, welcome to yet another competition by Kalakriti Art Foundation. This time, on the occasion of Krishna Janmashtami, we came up with a national level competition called Kanha. To participate in this competition, you have to visit in this link. You can find entire rules and regulation. The topic of the painting competition is Lord Krishna. Anything, any painting related to Lord Krishna. Last date of this competition is 31st August 2021. This competition is divided into four different groups, A, B, C, D, in which different age group students can participate. This competition have some registration fee. You can check the details in our webpage. And once you've gone through entire detail, you need to click on this submit button. Okay, that is in the below of this page and top of this page. So you need to go to this submit button, and once you click on this, a new form will come where you are supposed to upload three things. First is your painting, your photograph, and the third one is the registration fees screenshot. So before moving into the submit button, please be ready with all these three things and ensure that your image size must be less than 1 MB. Otherwise, you will not able to upload it. It will give you error message. So while going through this form, please enter entire of your details. Name, address, phone number, email ID, and please ensure that you will be giving your WhatsApp number so that we can keep you updated related to the contest information like result and other winner list. So you just keep on selecting entire information, and here also you can find the banking details, Google Pay gateway, and NEFT, UPI, any mode you can do the transaction. Every detail is also mentioned in this form. Now you will attach your image. Just clicking on this add file button. And you can browse your picture from your mobile gallery and upload it. If it will be less than 1 MB, then it will be uploaded very easily. Similarly, you need to upload other images also. Your photograph and your painting photograph. So these three things you are supposed to upload. And once you upload this, go to other details and please select accordingly. And accepting the rules and regulations of this competition. After this, click on submit button. Once you click on the submit button, you'll get a confirmation on your screen that your form has been submitted. Okay, and to check the confirmation, go back to your email ID which you have supplied. There immediately you'll get a mail, confirmation mail, that your painting has been submitted. Another information is also mentioned over here, and on this image you can click and you can go to our website where you can check the results. This is our website, join.kalakritisoa.com, where you can enroll your kids or yourself to art classes. You can explore this website. Basically, we are taking you to this site because we want you to see where you can get the result. So this is the tab where you can select and you can see the results of this competition or any other competition. Thank you, all the best.